Well, first, a gas shortage and now a sauce shortage. Yeah, Chick-fil-A is reportedly limiting the number of sauces that you can get with your meal after industry-wide shortages. Now, don't panic. For now, you can still get sauces with your food. Chick-fil-A is limiting, though, one sauce per entree, two sauces per meal, and only three sauces per 30-count chicken nuggets. The restaurant is reportedly working to fix this issue. So just hang in there, folks. It's all going to be okay.